What's it like for you to be at the London Film Festival?
Oh, I'm delighted. You know, it's great to be involved in films that are moving on the culture, and that are, you know, this culture is evolving rapidly, and things, you know, films like this and you know, the story of cinema, but also just how everything is so connected now with, you know, all media is now connected in a way. It's kind of a really strange, fast, exciting time. And so, you know, I'm pleased to be sort of involved in that somehow. You know?
Also, British stars are exporting really well to the States at the moment as well. What do you think it is that makes British actors so popular? And what do you think the future of British cinema is?
Well, I think British actors give a sense of perspective on, a different sense of perspective on the traditional American school of you know, interpreting a script or interpreting a character. It's actually, you know, the American actors are the best in the world, but, you know, I think there's something about going to a film that you want to, you don't necessarily want to see something that's completely real. You want to see something that that is a story, you know, that is, and I think for an American audience to have these characters be somehow otherworldly, you know, that Britishness is actually, it actually helps get into the story in a way, it helps the suspended disbelief, because there's something not quite American about them. Yeah. Even, you know, and you've got fantastic British actors who are fantastic with dialects and whatever, but I think that sense of perspective where you've got you feel like you're being told a story more when it's got that almost a distance in a way from the Americana.
Are there any projects you're working on at the moment you can tell us about?
Yeah, I've just completed a film called Snowpiercer with Chris Evans and Tilda Swinton and Octavia Spencer and Jamie Bell and lots of great actors, and it's filmed by Jun Bong-ho, who's the director of The Host, the Korean director, who's an amazing director, and films like Mother. And so we just finished that recently. We've also got a film in the festival here, Great Expectations, and a film coming out soon called Jack the Giant Killer, Bryan Singer's movie. Some great actors in that. And so yeah, I'm doing a few things, yeah.